Hello everyone, this is Sarfraz from Aristotle Prep and we are looking at question 81 from the OG 13 RC chapter. In case you haven't understood this passage properly, please watch the video for question 75 in which I discuss the passage in great detail. Okay, so the question is again a detailed question according to the passage. An injection of insulin was most similar in its effect on rats to an injection of what? So first we need to check what did the injection of insulin do. Definitely was in the second paragraph. I'll quickly go back and check. Line number 20. We found that injecting insulin into a rat's bloodstream caused elevations in blood and brain, tryptophan and serotonin levels. So injection of insulin increases the tryptophan and serotonin levels. So which is similar to the injection of what? Injection of, if I look at the options, tyrosine, leucine and protein. Those three can be eliminated because those three actually cut down the release of tryptophan and serotonin. Between C and D, C makes no sense, has to be D. So D definitely is your answer. The easier way, which I could have actually used, is to look at the passage and think where else in the passage does it mention an injection. The only other place where injection is mentioned in the passage actually is the first sentence of the second paragraph, where it talks about the injection of tryptophan. So either way, I would have got to the same answer, which is